What's that now?
Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones, who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! All Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Hey, ¿qué tal amigos? Yo soy Charlie Payne 98 y esta vez tenemos un gameplay de Horizon Zero Dawn, nuestra primera serie que vamos a estar subiendo el canal. Y también este videojuego toma lugar 1000 años después de esta época donde las máquinas dominan. Al parecer, el dominio humano ha caído ante el poder de las máquinas. Vamos a iniciar partida. Nueva partida. Vamos a elegir el nivel de dificultad. Fácil, normal. Creo que vamos a darle normal, para que no sea tan, pues, tan aburrido.
¡Aloy! ¡Aloy!
Vamos a ver la cinematografía. Tengo que estar recogiendo frutas. Esto toma lugar 6 años después.
That's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm?
La protagonista se llama Rose.
Well done, but that's a good boy.
Aquí está tan atenta a nuestra persona.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
Aparecer es juzgada por ser lo que es. Por ser marginada.
Oh, come on.
Es como que si fuera un tipo Naruto con profesor de las 9 colas adentro. Prácticamente de la niñez, es la niñez del personaje.
Down here. Rost. Rost.
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave.
Bueno amigos, controlamos a una mujer. Eso es lo que me gusta de la actualidad en los videojuegos, es que las mujeres han tomado un papel importante. Por ejemplo, In the Last of Us, Beyond Two Souls, la FIFA y en este videojuego Horizon Zero Dawn, las mujeres son protagonistas, eso es algo a destacar. Estamos caminando, el personaje se llama Rose. No sé si será el personaje principal. Seguimos por este camino.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Para agacharte, el primer cuadro. Vamos a tomar este. Por aquí tenemos que agacharnos.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Este lugar es antiguo. Okay.
Ross said to never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Tenemos que seguir caminando. Dejar la salida, creo que estamos buscando algo. Hay un cielo por acá, aquí hay unas escaleras. Ok, vamos a subir por acá. Por acá, vamos para arriba. Hay murciélagos por todos lados.
There's something up ahead. What's that?
Creo ver una luz. Vamos a acercarnos a ver qué hay.
There's something shiny there.
Y pues una más inspeccionar. Es un cadáver el que estamos inspeccionando, más que todo, pero hemos adquirido un dispositivo avanzado, no sé qué será. Bueno, como que tiene alguna habilidad ese dispositivo, los hemos puesto en la oreja y ha pasado algo extraño. Bueno, lo ponemos otra vez a ver qué pasa. Que sigue luces por todos lados. Perdonarlo. ¿Cómo poder? Seguimos avanzando.
A metal door closed.
Esto podremos abrir la puerta con esto.
How do I get it open?
¿Cómo la abrimos? No sé. Puerta de seguridad fuertemente protegida, integrada, del sello intacta. ¿Cómo lo podemos abrir? Estamos descubriendo cómo. Vamos a buscar por el otro lado. Hemos pasado paseando por acá. Girar la cerradura gráfica a la izquierda. Ok.
Changed color.
Ok, cambia. Tenemos que volver a la puerta. Ya hemos abierto la puerta, creo. Vamos a regresar. Estamos de regreso.
The door changed color too.
Estamos en la puerta, ya está. Espero que podamos abrir ya. Ya lo podemos abrir, amigos. Hemos avanzado. Estamos por acá. Seguimos avanzando, estaba bajando la escalera. ¿Qué habrá por acá? Un truquito.
What's that?
Otro cuerpo que inspeccionar.
It's got a device, like the one I found.
Otro dispositivo similar al que tenemos. No podemos tomarlo, sí.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Un holograma.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Daddy sure does love
him. El nos ha mostrado que está hablando con alguien que era el cumpleaños de una persona. Entonces no sé. Ahorita qué tenemos que hacer. Vamos a seguir avanzando. Vamos a tomar esta escalera. Aquí venimos, creo. Sí, que sí. Tengo que seguir avanzando hasta la puerta que se abrió. Tengo que pasar por esta puerta. Está estrecho el lugar. Ok. Vamos a darle. Y más. Otra escalera. Seguimos avanzando. ¿Dónde es? ¿Por qué no será acá? Vamos a chequear esto.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Registro Connor Chance. Registro de voz, corrupción de datos clave. Ok. No hay nada. Vamos a chequear por acá. Que hay. No hay nada. Alguien nos está hablando, alguien está hablando.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming.
¿Me están hablando? Okay, encontremos la salida.
I'm coming, Ross.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl, take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
¿Se han dado cuenta de lo que hemos tomado?
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
No vaya a castigar. Una pelea entre padre e hijo.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. It's starting tomorrow. You will learn to hunt.
Mañana aprende a cazar, Rose.
Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush.
Come,
gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the berries.
Okay, vamos a recoger esto.
Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
Seguimos siguiéndolo. Vaya que arco tiene en su espalda.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected.
Así como puede ser de desobediente, creo que puede creer que las máquinas. No todas las máquinas son pues peligrosas. Rose es así, hay que agacharme.
Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There.
Hay que esconderlo.
Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Le hemos escondido, ha pasado sin que se diera cuenta que estamos escondidos.
Now keep low.
Hay que seguir avanzando. Hay que seguir al líder.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Así estamos pasando desapercibido, dejando que pasen. Pero nos escondemos entre los arbustos.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Vamos de arbusto a arbusto mientras los vigías están allí.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Okay, ya podemos pasar normalmente.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd.
Y bueno amigos, ya hemos llegado al final del video. Espero que les haya gustado. Si así, suscríbanse si están suscritos. Denle like por la desobediente Rose, que hace las cosas diferente. Hasta luego.